So what does it mean when we say prediabetes exactly?
So prediabetes means that your glucose levels are abnormally high. In other words, they're higher than normal, but they're not high enough to actually be diagnosed with type 2 diabetes. So they're in this in-between stage. And historically, people would say, well, you know, I'm borderline diabetes, or I have a touch of sugar. Rather than saying borderline or this touch of sugar, we're now defining this as prediabetes. And I think by giving it a name, it also presents an opportunity. And that opportunity is, you know, what can we do to help delay the onset of type 2 diabetes or prevent it entirely?
Can you describe some of the symptoms that someone might be experiencing to suggest that they might be developing prediabetes?
Right. So this is a very difficult thing to identify by symptoms, because quite frankly, many times people just don't have symptoms. Sometimes the symptoms are very vague. They've got a little bit of fatigue. They've gained a little bit of weight over the last months or years. Sometimes there may be changes with their vision, changes in terms of their bathroom activities, going to the bathroom a little more often, particularly at night. And oftentimes these are vague. And we chalk it up as, well, I'm aging, I'm getting older, my eyes are changing. Or I'm just tired, I didn't sleep well because I was up going to the bathroom more frequently. So you can see how these symptoms may be ignored. But in totality, along with lab data, it actually paints a quite clear picture that this is prediabetes or type 2 diabetes.